Glory be to God. Good morning. Praise the name of Jesus. I am forever grateful that we have the Spirit of God in us. He's leading us, guiding us, and even showing us the things that we need to do. We are not blindsided because we have the Spirit of God inside of us who is guiding us and showing us all the truth. This morning, I'd like to encourage you from Galatians chapter 5, verses 14 and 15. Galatians chapter 5, verses 14 and 15. The Bible says, for the whole law can be summed up in this one command. Love your neighbor as you love yourself. But if you always biting and devouring one another, watch out. Be aware of destroying one another. Therefore, from these verses, we are being told we need to love one another. And if we do not love one another, we will find ourselves while we are biting and devouring one another. What does biting mean? To bite simply means we are making hurtful statements and we are making hurtful comments that are hurting somebody else's soul. In other words, somebody else's emotions are being affected by the words that we are speaking. And we are being told if you are going to walk in love, then we cannot be making hurtful statements or we cannot be doing things that will be hurting people's emotions, but we will be able to love them, in other words, build them up. And if we continue to bite them, then we'll be devouring one another. To devour simply means to destroy. Therefore, if you and I are going to walk in love, we will not hurt people and we will not destroy people. If we continue to hurt people and destroy people, we are being warned towards the end of that verse that be aware because we will begin to destroy one another. Because you know what? Somebody who is hurt will always hurt somebody else. And because I am hurt, if I hurt you, you will also be hurt and you will hurt me. And therefore, we will all be hurting people. But thanks be to God, He wants us to be able to walk in love. And as we walk in love, we will not hurt anybody, but we will be a blessing to one another. We will be an encouragement to one another. We will be healing one another. Why? Because we are walking in love and the love of God will be able to heal us. The love of God will be able to protect us. The love of God will be able to provide for us. So this day, I'd like to encourage you, watch what you say and watch what you do, because what you say and what you do can hurt somebody else. But if you'll be watchful on what you do, then you'll be a blessing to somebody and you won't be able to hurt them. Even though you are hurt, watch yourself before you hurt somebody else. It is like somebody who's carrying a weapon. The weapon that you're carrying, if it is sharp, you'll not be handling it aimlessly if it is a sharp knife. You will be able to hold it in such a way that whoever is coming close to you cannot be hurt by that knife. Why? Because you are aware of what you are cutting. Yes, I may be hurt today, but I'm aware that I'm hurt, and therefore I will watch what I say so that I do not speak words out of anger or speak words out of pain, but I'll speak words out of love. Therefore, as you go about your daily activities today, remember, don't devour one another. Don't backbite one another, but be a blessing to one another by loving them. And therefore, as you do that, we will all be living in a community where the love of God is what is moving for us forward and not the pains of what we are going through. Therefore, you stay blessed and have a wonderful day while you become a blessing and loving one another.